My name is Zuzana Salka. I'm from Slovakia, and I've been living in 5 different countries so far. I work as a senior pre-sales consultant, which means that I'm helping our prospects, not clients yet, we are trying to get them on Team Crimson. We are going into Foresight, creating a very unique monitor, basically trying to accommodate their specific use case and show them that this is how you're going to tackle your goals, your challenges with Crimson. Yes, I do speak 7 languages. So first and foremost, English, since we are on it already. Then it is my mother language, my first language. Takže hovorím po slovensky a myslím si, že slovenčina je najkrajší jazyk. Taky mluvím česky, tam bien hablo español, parlo italiano, ich spreche Deutsch, je parle français. Speaking 7 languages has been really useful, especially here in Crimson. Our platform is language agnostic, and I really can build monitor in any language I speak or understand. Therefore, I can build monitors in 7 plus languages. And I guess I just have a little foresight in my brain, because it turns out that as I learn these languages, my brain really picks up the patterns similarly to our algorithm, so that is like a great synergy and symbiosis that's happening in work, and that's my passion at the same time. I started to run because I needed a little bit of balance from work, and shortly after that, the Boston bombing happened. You realized that you just have to keep running. You just have to keep going and doing what you love, and nobody can stop you. Fear is dangerous, but don't let that fear to get between you and stuff that makes you really happy. Crimson Hexagon in 1 tweet, in like 140 characters. Okay. I would say that Geeks Hive, where revolutionary ideas become edge-cutting technology, solving the million-dollar questions.
And do the hashtag, describe yourself with the hashtag.
Language agnostic.